brand new Porsche 911 red velvet inside my hood.
Bitch, I'm burning up. Call a fire truck, they say I'm heating up. Suitcase for my racks, they say that duffel wasn't big enough. Sent her to the doctor, cause her bottom wasn't big enough. I got lots of chopper for the
Where are we at?
We're at the place called...
We're in Norway, though.
Norway, close to Lagavik.
That's where we're at.
We got a beautiful view if you look this way.
We're getting ready to shoot 4 locations today, and then we have another day tomorrow with some stunt doubles, some beautiful scenery, some plates. Yeah, it's going to be a good time, man.
Boys are getting ready.
Yep.
How are you guys feeling?
Just make sure whoever's behind, so St. Leroy's performing right here. Don't try not to be right behind him, because then we're gonna block him. So always be to the left or the right of him.
And then in terms of steady movement,
yeah.
We're just, I mean, if you feel comfortable with the spot coming in and out.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, so let's just high try speed, to do full the whole motion.
Yeah.
Just feel the song and then we'll kinda dial it in from there.
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm burning up. Call a fire truck, they say I'm heating up. Suitcase for my racks, they say that duffel wasn't big enough. Sent her to the doctor, cause her bottom wasn't big enough. I got lots of choppers for the office, we gon' hit them up.
Hi, Lo, what's up? My name is Jake, and this is the Woz BTS Instagram video.
You have to fake it like it's difficult to walk, you know what I mean? Like you're like really trying to like fight through it. And Laura, you stop like right back here, you're gonna be back here the whole time. And Nardo, you're gonna come out from here and kneel down. Like right about here. Got me? But you're like fighting to get your way up there.
Yeah.
But you're just gonna be back here just like, tell me exactly.
Am I blowing the money?
Yeah.
Are you starting machines? I'll roll the camera.
Caught $1 million vacation. Bitch, this is a money conversation. Look at where I come from, it's amazing.
It's looking
California sun on the beach, I root up my cup and it's a whole lot of dirt. Where I'm from, I'm the first song for it's on the 30. They ain't never seen this shit. Brand new Porsche, now I'm living with the
summer. Damn. God.
One foot here, close to this, one foot here, close to this. So if it bumps, you can't fall easy on your ass down on this seat.
No one fell in the water. Oh, dude, this looks crazy.
Alright, another one. Hey, when you lean forward, it's hard.
I'm not sure if I've said this yet or not, but I haven't slept a single minute of sleep in 44 hours now. Very tired. Hour 15 of shooting. And then we have like 6 or 7 hours of shooting tomorrow. But all in all, I'm very blown away by how well the video has been going. Everything looks great. The energy, the synergy, the chemistry between Leroy and Nardo. Couldn't ask for anything better. Nardo farted earlier, so he calls his ass Farto Wick. That was funny. And yeah, just a good, all around a good day. I'm having the best time. I don't look like I'm having the best time, but I'm having the best time.
Day 2.
Yep.
We're getting our stunt double motorcycle performance scenes. We're getting some plates for the Leroy balloon scenes. And we found somewhere. Where are we at right now?
Morning, mom.
Gastetoppen. We're in Gastetoppen. And yeah, so it's about 2.5 hours out of Oslo. And it's beautiful out here. Amazing.
But about what kind of speed?
What's a comfortable speed that feels fast but isn't like
100 You're gonna have fun?
Yeah, okay.
Just tell us. We try some runs and then
okay, yeah, we'll do the first one, feel it out, and we'll start working.
No problem.
Working from there.
No problem.
Cool.
Yeah, cool.
Thank you guys.
Yeah.
told me hit her, that ain't my fault. General, never taking orders, I'm a big boss.
The reason why we're shooting in Norway, for a few reasons. First off, there's a couple options of where we could shoot. Leroy's been on tour for a while out here overseas, and out of all the options that were sent, Norway was the most interesting because I've been to Norway once, and it just, I don't know, the scenery, as I remember it, was very beautiful. But when I wrote the concept for this, I wrote it in probably like an hour, and it was before I went to bed one night, and I just was trying to think how Leroy and Nardo can exist in the same video in a way that feels cohesive and natural. And I was like, suits for sure, partially because I wanted to keep the wardrobe continued from the last video I did with Nardo Wick, which was Who Wants Smoke. And then Leroy just like, I don't know, whenever he wears a suit, it just makes sense. So the two of them in suits on motorcycles, cutting through Norwegian, beautiful scenic land, sounded incredible. And then the money leaf blowers was just something that came to me. I don't know where or how, it's just like the imagery for it just made sense. Yeah, it's supposed to take you through this crazy journey, but the video was supposed to have, it was supposed to be more layered and make more sense in terms of like storyline, but while we were shooting, Leroy was like, actually, I don't like my verse, so we cut that out. So the song's actually a lot shorter than it was originally, because Leroy had a whole verse on this as well. But here we are, and we're doing our stunt double day two stuff. And I'm sure you already got the footage of them.
Shit.
The wig and the aluminum foil jewelry. But yeah, it's a fun time. I was just sitting up there, we were shooting these zoom shots. I was sitting on the mountain, I was like, what is life, man? This is beautiful. You gotta soak it all in. So, here we are.
If I tell them go, they gon' spiral like a football. Bloop, bloop. Nardo came through dripping like a wet tree. She don't want relations, she say she just wanna sex me. Never call my phone, if you need me, better text me.
Everyone's so nice. Like, I was like, there has to be someone I don't like. Everyone's just so fucking cool. Like, I've never felt so welcome somewhere. And like, my memories of Norway will be, I mean, I'll never forget them. But thank you guys all so much.
Awesome.
Bitch, I'm burning up. Call a fire truck, they say I'm heating up. Suitcase for my racks, they say that duffel wasn't big enough. Sent her to the doctor cause her bottom wasn't big enough.